markets opened flat today after a series of corporate earnings reports. McDonald's third quarter profit rose nearly 5%. Toy maker Hasbro reports its third quarter net income rose 17%, thanks in part to higher sales. Hasbro has recently seen stronger demand for girl-focused products like Furby and My Little Pony. A group of top corporate economists are optimistic the economy will grow at a moderate pace over the next year. Those are the results of a new survey from the National Association for Business Economics. But the economists are less hopeful about job hiring. The Justice Department and J.P. Morgan Chase are reportedly close to a deal that would be one of the largest settlements on record. Sources say the bank has tentatively agreed to pay $13 billion for mortgage-backed securities it sold leading up to the 2008 financial meltdown. $4 billion would be earmarked for consumer relief. The deal would not end criminal investigations into the bank. And more people are looking for love online. A Pew Research study finds 38% of single people who say they're looking for a mate have used online dating sites like Match.com and eHarmony. The study finds general public attitudes toward online dating have become much more positive in recent years. That's your Money Watch. For the latest business news, follow me on Twitter at Gigi Stone TV. At the New York Stock Exchange, I'm Gigi Stone.